Have you seen this? This is located in the airport in Amsterdam, where there is a man who is stuck in a clock and he paints the minutes and hour hands of the clock constantly. He paints the time carefully and then makes sure it's perfect, just so you can read it. Then when the minute is up, he changes and erases the clock hands and paints the new time on there. Wait until this man finds out that most people don't use clocks anymore and they use their phone. Would you go visit the clock man?